Elvis Presley may be the king of rock and roll, but Las Vegas is the city where Elvis, and they use that name somewhat loosely here, still rule.